this is new. Town Historical Center. Hold on, puppy. You already walked away with the shit. Yeah, it's gonna be one of those trail things. She is being such a pain in my ass right now. This tree fell not that long ago. Actually, it looks like it fell pretty recent. But right now it's low tide too, so all the shit just would be underwater above right now. I'm here all on my way, I think. Because usually I hardly see it because that shallow. Yeah, I know. This one right here? I just love this wall right here. This bridge or whatever the hell it used to be. And again, I wouldn't put it past them doing that purposely. But again, I think they had turbines or something connected to those right there. It looked like it was some kind of mill or some shit. I remember seeing something look like the pieces for it. Like you box something into there. Yeah, right. talking about. I think he was supposed to be playing Al Capone. Girls are running around. I'm gonna stop the recording a little bit and pick up where something worth recording. Nothing in there but an empty room, which has water in it.
People think there is something in there. They're trying to hide.
I should bring my escape ladder and go down on one of these. Yeah, probably. Yeah, I know, right? Damn, aliens always get them every time. I just want to see what's up over here. back, but I can see it from right here. Because I know on the way down this trail, off to the side someplace, there's a little foundation with some crap in it. You remember? I don't want to turn off the camera again and go, God damn it, I got to turn it back on. Alright, Mama, calm down. You act like you haven't been out hiking before.
These days you make a wheel like that, it's gonna have straight spokes. Back then there's no reason to make them to have it. It's just beauty.
Yeah. It was just prosthetics. Find it myself right now. I don't see nothing here. Oh, in there. Oh, I can see it. I don't know if the camera can, but I can see it. Probably not. I know I can't tell you because I don't know Jack either. I think we're close to the other building. Ooh. Looks like part of the spike fence or some shit. Because I think that other building's right down this pathway right over here. So there's no reason for me to turn this camera off right now. I do love this fence working here though. Nah. Yeah, you see the hatchet marks or the machete marks. Naked and afraid. These stairs got a little more fucked up since the last time we were here. How deep this is. Looks like maybe a foot or two deep, maybe more. I know. Especially the big one right here. That shit just tore the shit. This fucking thing's all tore from the floor up. Well, it can only take so much of this. I know those bars are fucking hot as hell. I like how they go to a straight point. I thought you gave them to her. I wonder if there's anything else down this little side here. Just this. Probably. I'm wondering if there's anything else back here. Anywhere, I don't know. Stop recording. This wall's starting to bowl out too. Wet travel, huh? I don't know if you can see the bathhouse or horse stable thing right there. That wall you see right here is the track where they ran the horses. We're going to be walking on that track back to that building, if you can see it right there. We'll be going back there shortly. We're just going up to another building that has four walls, a roof, and a hole in it, and no windows and no doors, which is kind of crazy. Foundation. No, we didn't even know this place was right here. Well, a foundation we just came across. It looks like a power junction box or a water heater. Yeah, here. Be careful with it. I don't know, I gotta work on his camera. It won't work in certain areas. Even when I use a flash, it'll tell me not bright enough or some bullshit. I'm like, it's not having a fucking flash. That's good. Try to keep it buried. And we'll try to remember that it's here in the future. Well, whoever sees the video is gonna see it. Oh, joy. Never even knew before. Like I said, you know, there's houses in the pictures, like off to the back here. So we've walked past a whole bunch of foundations or so someplace. And I happened to be recording because I was recording the track and shit right here. Turn this off till we find something more interesting. Right here is probably a well head. So the block is too heavy to the stone is too heavy to move, and neither one of us want to get a hernia. We're not that much of curious to be finding out what's underneath there. We're close to the building with no door, so I'm gonna keep filming from this to there because this well ain't far from there. There's a spare creek. The building with no windows or doors, but a hole in the fucking roof. Yeah, I know, it is built like a fort. They tore down a fucking thing that was built here. Oh yeah. Here. Just trim it a bit. But if you take your time and walk around up here, you'll find other shit off the sides of these shits right here. I think if you go around the corner here somewhere, or it's right over here, there's another foundation right off in amongst the weeds and shit someplace. Me and Danny came across it last year. Straight down here, it'll be nice. Little turns. Look at her run. Look at that beast. Like a rocket. God, I love her. Yeah, right? Don't worry, Mama. I'll give you water in a little bit. See what I mean? Foundation. Me and Danny's been up to it before. But right now, I gotta go up to it and get it on video. pretty sure I'm still recording. Probably. No mattress or a couch. Yeah, I know. Hey, if you can't get rid of the bedrock, use it. That should be good on video. Bang. Does it? I already got a feeling I'm not going to be able to get this on Facebook, but fuck it. I've got to break this up into three pieces, three or four parts to get it on Facebook. But what I'm going to do is I'm going to set it up in one long video, put it on YouTube, and then break it up into three parts and put it on Facebook. Three or four, whatever it takes. Because all this time I lived up around here, never even knew this place was here until you told me about it. So it makes you, like I said, what we were talking about earlier, makes you wonder what's actually around you that you don't know that's there, that's actually a fucking cool place to go. Yeah. Hey, don't worry, Ed. If they're catching the farts, it's being caught on camera. Like I said, I haven't stopped recording since we left that one side of the building with no windows. Because I know it ain't far from here. So why not just get the whole little trip? Why a lot of people wear GoPros now. You strap them to your head like I got it, or you strap it to your chest and you just forget about it. You can videotape the whole thing and, you know, not worry about it. Like, I could have videotaped this whole trip, but this thing I have, the chip I have in my shit, is good for 10 hours. But the GoPro is only good for about an hour. And I gotta recharge it or change the battery. Yes, people? This is a horse track that we're on where they use to train horses or some shit, so it will go around in a circle and we're not staying on it. There goes the building we're trying to reach, at least one of them. This one right here. Like somebody turned this into a fire pit recently. want to go in there anyway. Go check it out. How's the bird's nest? Look at all the cave crickets. Shitload of them in here too. Damn, they're all over in this motherfucker.
Never would have known that.
No, you wouldn't even notice them. Try to save it a little bit, one or two. Hey, guy. Can you shine a light at that? Funny, the GoPro, when it goes into things like this, it actually brightens up. Yeah, like you got a light on almost. But don't get me wrong, I guess too dark is too dark, but it probably lit up where we would see the cave crickets on the video probably. Alright, got another structure coming up right here. I think that shit someplace down this trail here. That well. not, it's someplace up in this direction or here somewhere, I think. You got a drain here and a drain there. Storage tank for water or some shit. I'm not fucking with it either. Tell you right now, I'm not that curious. I got 10% battery left, so I'm going to change the battery in my GoPro in a minute. Let's take a powwow right here for a second. This way I can change the battery. Science drive exit. think it's a bathhouse. Hello, gorgeous. Where you going? I know. I wonder what it was used for to be as thick. Where you going, young lady? there goes another well. This one was dry the last time we checked. It's like doing archaeology. Let's see what's inside the abandoned tomb. This is only a few sticks. I don't see a lot of garbage or anything really down here. One day I like to come down here and send a couple of GoPros down these. I'm dripping sweat like crazy. Neither. Coming up on the old fountain. This thing is incredible. Even in the condition it's in, I find it to be incredible. I just love it. I just hope you guys like it when you see it. Yeah, I know, right? Don't get me wrong, probably some idiots probably did it. It's possible. There's a baby girl. You know you can't go in there. Probably taken over probably 200 some pictures. I probably got over an hour worth of video. Like it was boarded up at one point. Yeah, I know. Get away from there. Looks like it drops down about a story. You can get in from the other side. Don't ask me where this road goes, you know. You head back up. Come on, Rosie.